It's shocking video of a vicious high school fight. But what happened next is even more shocking. Megan Atkins Barras says her son Dylan, a student at the school, showed her the video, which he found on social media. She was so upset at what she saw, she posted the fight on her Facebook page with the message, "This should not be happening. Why do we have to worry so much about our kids at school?"
The way that that boy went back and hit his head, and you know, he could have died or he could have suffered with a brain injury.
The next day, she got a call and was asked to attend a meeting at the school. When she got there, she was carted off to jail.
He told me he was placing me under arrest, and he handcuffed me like that and walked me down the hall.
This arrest went down in the school in front of your son. They're slapping the handcuffs on you and taking you away. What was that like for you?
I was terrified. I did cry.
Megan was charged with, get this, unlawful posting of criminal activity for notoriety and publicity.
I don't think I'm to blame. I mean, we see this every day.
Social media is peppered with video of fights in schools. But for a mom to be arrested just for posting video, remember, she had no role in the fight and she didn't record it. All she did was post the video after her son showed it to her. 32-year-old Megan spent the night behind bars. Cops in Scott City, Louisiana, even released her mugshot. Clay Burgess is Megan's attorney.
In terms of off the charts and bizarreness, this case is way at the top.
I'm in shock over it. I wasn't expecting it at all.
The charge ended up being dropped. Megan is now planning to sue for false arrest.